Well, the thing messed up, but I'm just a little bit further. I've gone down the stairs from episode one, and now I am through a door that was at the bottom of the stairs, and that's all that's happened, really. So, we move on. Sanity is not good. Okay, I have a slight headache, that'll do for now. Onwards. I swear I can hear footsteps. Close the door. Keep me safe while I look through the room. Great. Guessing that means I'm losing my sanity. Yeah, I am. Great. Let's move out. Picked up a lantern, one filled with oil that can be turned on by pressing F or double clicking on it in the inventory, which is the tab button. Oh, chest. More tinder boxes. Yeah, looks of things. I think we'll go through this. Through here. Looks pretty dark. Sanity is not good. Nice warm candle light giving me sanity. Anybody home? Anybody in here? Hello? Ooh, shaking house again. Don't like wobbly houses. Awesome. Tinderbox. chest or something. I can't open it though. Shame. Smell like something's creeping around outside. Chest, can I bring that out and open it? Don't attend to that. Nice warm fire. Thank God my sanity's gone up. That's a good sign.
I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
My former self, eh? Right, then. What's that? Oh, oil. Can you use that? You know, oily thing. Oily lantern. Yeah, ooh, a switch. We'll pull that switch in a minute. See what it does. First, we'll just have a look. I'm losing sanity, aren't I? Right. Have a look in this corner. This corner right here. Nothing yet. In that case, we'll close this door. Properly. There we go. On that note, I'm afraid it's time to end again. So you see me pull the switch when we come back. See ya.